This is another one of mine. You may recognize this gentleman. This is a portrait entitled Iron Man by Mary White. And it's a portrait of Philip Simmons, the famous Charleston blacksmith and decorative metal worker. Stuff's all around town if you don't know who he is. So I really like this portrait and I really like him and had an idea. And so I went to YouTube and found a video of him. It was a long interview and had some clips of him actually working in his shop there. He has since passed, but this was near the end of his career. And so I just stole a bunch of stuff from the video and put it together into a tune. So it's going to start out, my original idea was I thought that it was very likely, since he was a Charleston native, that when he was using his hammer, there might be a rhythm to it, because that seems to be a big part of the culture around here. And so it turns out it was, and he did this kind of interesting thing. He'd whack on the thing he was working on, but every time he was done with that, he'd come over and hit his anvil with a little double tap. So it'd be like, tink, 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 ta-dum, ta-dum, tink, 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 tink. And he would just, every time, it was that little thing that kind of kept it going. So you're going to hear that very clearly over here on Ron's anvil. So that's going to be going throughout at least the beginning of the tune. And then in the interview, he said a couple of sentences that sort of stuck with me. And the first one was, I look in that fire, I look in that fire for many years. And so that's the name of this tune, Look in That Fire. And that becomes the melody that I'll be playing. So if you want to sing along, you can. And then the bass line that Gerald starts out with is, times were changing just that fast. Times they were changing just that fast. So we put that all together, and you can probably possibly hear some of that as we go through. And then eventually it just turns into a tune, and you know, we go on from there. So, look in that fire.